I'd like some work, my friend. You got anything?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target's over in the Actor Industrial Park. Make this quiet.
PC, son.
I'm spending days designing the sewer system for my virtual country.
That sounds like an exciting and yet educational computer game. What's it called?
It's called Civil Service. Then I'll set up the utilities prices. You can also make up zoning laws.
Can you design traffic patterns to keep undesirables in the ghetto?
Totally. With the Civil Service computer game, you can anonymously segregate people and change voting districts to keep minorities down.
Wow, your character is taking some virtual payola and seizing some people's homes under eminent domain.
Don't worry. The virtual courts always come down on the side of big business and property.
That's great. Just like the real Supreme Court. When does the game end?
Never! I'm gonna play till I die!
Civil Service, the incredible bureaucratic simulation game. Now you can live the dream of being a real civil servant, virtually. Available wherever games are sold.
Weasel News.
Is your money fake?
Liberty City has been flooded with fake $100 bills recently. Authorities fear that one in every 50 notes is counterfeit. News of these notes has affected the currency market, with the dollar falling against all major currencies, sending us closer to third world status. Outside the Bank of Liberty, Eric House, Weasel News.
The steroid scandal continues. The Liberty Swingers yesterday announced the resignation of head coach Paul Cilani and fired several players who simply weren't taking enough steroids to play ball.
It is now time to collect from the client.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
The game sex is okay, since it is with yourself.
I've always fantasized about my perfect abs and tight buttocks. And now that I've made an identical...